in the fifth. Finds Huberdeau. Brings the puck into the zone as he swings wide. Huberdeau hits the trailer. Zadorov. Wrister. That went up. Mangiapane in the slot. Another shot. Scores. Zadorov puts it home. And the Flames defenseman gets Calgary back within two.
Maybe we've got a 9-8er tonight.
It feels like it, doesn't it?
And he just takes it off the half boards and wires it now. Is this offside? Boy, that's close. That's close. And Anissa plays it off, gets his own rebound. And yeah, Wall never saw that at all. All the way through. And are they going to have a peek at it? Nope.